already, I guess.
Hey, it's Grammarly!
Yeah, we saw this ad on YouTube so much times. Today, we are roasting marshmallows in this chimney.
What? Marshmallow!
Look at him, he's so excited, aren't you?
You burned Santa, that's why you didn't came this year.
Oh, I mean, yeah. Oh yeah, we burnt Santa, of course we did. Okay, so, Angus,
I guess. You need to go in there and climb, wait, what, you can't climb up?
What's up there?
That's stupid, you can't climb up, what the heck?
Wait, is there anything up there? Technically, there's nothing up there. Like, there is something blocked up there. You can't even, like, actually reach the top.
You can't reach the top, but there's holes for the smoke to go out.
Yeah, the smoke can't reach the top, but you can't reach the top, or I can't reach the top. Well, this is kind of dangerous because we don't want our house to get on fire. So we've got some safety things such as this pot of water just in case, and also the fire extinguisher that would be very useful when something actually happens. So we've got this cardboard here just to make it safer. Angus, what were you scared at? There's like literally nothing happening. Okay, Morris, can you do it?
I don't think Morris can do it.
Harder. Go harder. Oh my gosh. Biggest sound effects is not making it any better. Okay?
Okay. Okay,
good. Oh, Morris, keep it on. Keep it on. Okay, we got it.
Okay,
you can give up.
Okay.
Oh no, it's gone. We're gonna include another one here. Oh, okay. Oh, this one's way bigger than last time.
Okay.
It's kind of scary now.
Okay.
I thought it was gonna come out. That was so scary.
Are you gonna put any wood?
Angus is so excited.
Watch it.
Oh, I'm scared this might break any moment. Lauren's just putting some extra paper in there now. Yeah, there's some green fire.
Cool.
That's cool, some green fire. We actually have been planning this since September. I would say because we have been collecting cardboards and stuff. Like these over here. Right behind our TV. And we just collect a lot of cardboard things and papers so that when we want to roast marshmallows, we've got plenty. And every time we got something, we would just be like, oh, put it here because we're going to use it when we roast marshmallows.
Wait,
but we haven't roast marshmallows yet. We've never used this stove, never used this chimney.
Why is there green fire? And this is
the first time that we are actually roasting marshmallow with this.
Is your face on it?
I was just kidding.
Wait, Lawrence, put it on top.
Yeah, don't we need some wood? We're gonna go get some wood right now. Oh yeah, there's some fire going on top there, and then we can roast marshmallows after. Where's the marshmallows? Oh, right here. Hopefully these are enough. These are pretty giant marshmallows. I'm gonna go check to see if they're getting wood. Where did they go? Oh, they're right here. Are they?
Wood coming in!
Oh, this is the wood. Okay. This technically wasn't the wood that I had in mind, but sure. Okay, so I've got this wood here. Let's go. Whew. Has some snow on them. Oh, Lord, you just threw that in and I thought you were going to break something. Hopefully the snow is not going to put out the fire.
In the button. Paper.
Angus, you want to try?
Yeah.
You're not scared?
No way.
It's fire though.
I'm scared of fire. I know. What's that called?
Water?
Yeah, water's scared of fire!
You don't remember what water's called. Angus, come and try. Need to try, because it's giving me a different.
But it's all ice here.
I know, it's kind of wet. But I think it's still working though. The fire is pretty big now. Angus, be careful. Okay.
Okay,
you're carrying a lot at the same time.
Yeah, I'm not carrying one.
I think it's just take it on your hand.
Hold it good.
Just hold it on
your
hand.
Hold it tight.
Hold what?
Well, just take it with your hand.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
And then
you use this.
This is just like a giant pencil.
It really looks like a giant
pencil, though. No offense. Shove the paper in. Shove the paper in.
Good.
Good job. And you see, Angus, you're doing it. Good job. Well, some are still on the side. Let me try.
Okay, good.
Something
got them on
fire. Wait, would this one get on fire though? Would this would get on fire?
It might, but we
giant pencil get on fire.
No, we will blow it out.
I really just think of this as a giant pencil.
I thought you said this was a giant pencil. That thing.
This?
Yeah.
No, I was saying this.
Oh, yeah. This is the walking stick. Don't burn it on fire.
Walking stick. Okay, so we're just gonna leave this giant pencil right here.
This one already.
Whoa, this one is already half fun. Okay, that was really scary.
Yeah, there's smoke in here and there's
Yeah, there's some smoke in our house. I don't think that is a very, very good news, but Laura's got his homework. Oh, I think he's actually gonna do it because this is like, this homework is already due and it's probably from last year, right?
Yeah, bro.
So I guess he is actually burning his homework. Angus, don't.
No, it was a
Angus,
homework
don't.
That,
Angus, don't burn this. Angus, open this because there's so much ashes and smoke in our house. Oh,
fresh air.
I think we should open this whole thing. There's like the air, really. The air is really bad.
Okay, guys, so I've got a lot of cardboard here, paper magazines. Gonna throw them in at the same time. Hopefully I can aim right. 3, 2, 1.
You slave.
Okay. No. No, it's not. No, no. I don't wanna do it. Oops.
Yeah, so we're burning marshmallows right now.
Yeah. Why don't I see the marshmallows?
Cooking?
Hey, the marshmallows are still over there. Oh, the fire is so big I can feel the heat already.
I think I should go outside.
It's so, so bad.
And it was burning this part.
The smoke is the worst.
It's kind of dark. I think I made a mistake there. See? Right over here. It's so dark. That was so scary. I'm starting to not like this anymore.
You're roasting marshmallows?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so helpful. That is so helpful considering the distance between. Okay. I need fresh air.
Do we have crackers?
Do we have crackers and chocolate so that we can make s'mores? Okay. Whoa, this is huge. Oh, look at this. It fell apart. Kit Kat. Yay. That is one of my favorite chocolates. Oh. We always need someone to be here so that the fire hopefully will not go out of control.
We should
open it. It's gonna melt.
It's actually too fat. Too fat. Where are you gonna put it though? The fire?
Orange!
We're gonna roast the orange and we roast it. I think it's gonna be good for your throat, so we're gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep it. What? We're putting it right in the fire. This one is Lawrence's s'mores. Going right in the fire. Oh, but not that in. Okay, I'm gonna use one of these. These are already washed. I'm gonna go roast the marshmallow. Thank you. Excuse me, Lawrence. Marshmallows coming through. Oh, you're taking it out? Oh, you're flipping it. Okay. Lawrence, can you open this thing for me? Yeah, thank you. Let's try to not get this burnt.
You just got roasted.
Burn it.
Don't burn it. Burn it. Oh, I got some there.
I'm gonna take my s'mores out.
Hold on, take it. Okay.
Should we take the orange?
Are you gonna open it? It's gonna be like hot though.
Of course it is.
No, don't open it.
Oh, I can see a bit of chocolate in there, I think.
No.
I think the chocolate is already melted.
Whoa.
Yeah, you probably need a plate or something.
Okay, so we got an orange here, and I'm gonna wrap it around with aluminum foil. And me and Celine's gonna put it in and see how it turns out.
Okay, put it in. Okay, go.
Where's the thing that...
Lawrence is using
it. Wait a second.
In the
flour. Oh, Angus, come on. Angus, go quickly. So Angus is getting a plate. There's the plate. No, why did you grab a plastic plate?
It's gonna be okay.
Okay, I guess. Just keep it there for now. Lawrence is trying to record this with his iPad. Look at my marshmallow. Yeah.
Wait.
What the heck? I didn't even notice that. I didn't even notice this part. He's using his anti-gravity go case, but this go case doesn't work on this surface. Whoa. So Lawrence is just putting it on that. Oh, sorry. But he got an anti-gravity go-case today for a late Christmas gift. Look, everyone's recording now. My sister also got an anti-gravity go-case because she also has a late birthday present. She's being so creative sticking onto this thing. Everyone's recording right now. This is a chaos. What happened? Why is there green stuff on the ground? What's this? Look at it. We don't have much fire left. The fire is running out. Wait, remember there's still something in there though? Remember there's still something in the stove inside?
It's been there for a very, very long time, so it's probably already burnt out. You probably can't eat it.
Everyone is putting all their stuff in, but none of them are roasting their marshmallows. I'm going to actually roast marshmallows, which was what we were originally gonna do.
Let's go.
Oh, Lawrence, your s'mores still in there? I thought you took it out already.
Yeah, but then
it was still the same thing. Like, what
not
the
at all.
Okay, oh, the fire suddenly catched on. Okay, Lawrence, can please just let me do this a bit.
Angus, are you gonna join me?
One page by one page and not just burn them all at the same time.
Now, I'm gonna flip my s'more. So I'm gonna take it and kind of
flip it like this. The fire that I'm using right now, it has gone out. So let's see my marshmallow. This is actually pretty good. They're fetching out the orange that my dad had placed in. I'm gonna eat my marshmallow right now before it's getting cold. Lawrence is taking out his s'mores right now. Hopefully it's not gonna drop. Getting out. Put it on the plate.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, it's so epic.
Go!
Angus is opening Lawrence's s'more for him.
Let's look at this.
The marshmallow barely has anything done to it. It's just a Kit Kat.
I want to eat some.
It's just the Kit Kat and the cookie that's kind of broken in half. But the marshmallow is basically like, nothing has happened.
Oh,
my sister got my dad's oranges out.
Oh,
the other part got... Look at it, it's all burned.
Right now, I'm going to eat it.
Okay,
let's eat this. It actually tastes pretty good.
Put it in the water.
This is actually so good.
Chocolate.
She's not satisfying me.
She preferred on the plate, so down.
Okay, so.
There we go. I'm not gonna eat that orange. This orange is like a fail.
Oh wait, there's another orange. Oh no, the fire's gonna die.
The fire's dying.
I'll put something in
here. I'm not gonna eat this marshmallow anymore. My marshmallow touched that part. It's so dirty here. I'm not gonna eat it now. And all this marshmallow is pretty good.
My cookie burned.
Let's get rid of this marshmallow.
Okay, go. I didn't notice,
but I just found out. Look at this. My cookie burned.
There we go. It's in there now. Angus is just putting his marshmallow here, and Angus is back for his marshmallow. Okay, the fire's back up. I'm gonna roast a new marshmallow now and make this good.
The fire's dying right now. Look at
Angus's
marshmallow.
Angus, look at that. A pretty good marshmallow there. Look at it. Angus loves this one. I don't think the cardboard is touching the fire.
It's just a burger.
It's
the... Oh, okay. We're just gonna use that. Vicky, use the giant pencil. It's better. Vicky, the giant pencil is big now. That's good.
And what's today?
No, push it in, push it in, push it in. Don't let the fire out. It's my turn to roast the marshmallows now.
I was ruined.
So this is the final picture of what the orange looks like. There's still some smoke coming out of it, but you can actually eat it, and it's good for your throat if you guys want it. Now let's get back to roasting my marshmallow.
It's kind of golden.
I'm not gonna burn my marshmallow anymore because I'm scared it's not gonna get on fire, and my marshmallow is actually really good right now. Look at Lawrence's marshmallow. It's burned. It's burned. You are such a pro marshmallow roaster. Guys, so my marshmallow was really, really good, and I'm gonna roast another one.
And me too.
And we have come to the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
See you next time.
Check out any other videos. See you next time, and try this yourself at home. Bye.